Hello friends, here in this video we are going to see what is meant by maximum distortion energy theory. Now first I'll write the statement for this theory. It states that the failure or yielding in a member or material occurs when the distortion energy value in a biaxial stress system reaches the maximum distortion . So here I have written the statement for maximum distortion energy theory. It states that the failure or yielding in a member or a material, that is a material will yield means permanent deform, and when it gets permanent deformed it means it has failed. So the yielding of a material or failure takes place when the distortion energy value, that is the value of the distortion energy in a biaxial stress system, that is if we have two different kinds of stresses, reaches the maximum distortion energy value at yield point. To understand this, again I'll draw the stress strain graph. So now, here I have drawn the stress strain graph, and it is for ductile materials. In this graph, as we can see, on the stress value, we have the maximum stress at this point E. So this is the maximum stress. Now, the statement is, it states that the failure or yielding in a member or material occurs when the distortion energy value, that is the energy which is stored in the material, in a biaxial stress, that is a stress system in which we have two stresses, reaches the maximum distortion energy value, and maximum distortion energy value will be at yield point. So if we have a material in that there is distortion energy means that, for example, if we have a pen, I am applying a load over this pen, then because of the load which I am applying, there is stress developed inside this, and because of that stress there is some energy which is stored inside this pen, and that energy is called as the distortion energy, because distortion, the energy is stored because of change in shape, and when that energy value reaches the energy value at maximum stress value, then the material would be failing. And mathematically we can write the relation as, it is sigma 1 square plus sigma 2 square minus 2 into sigma 1 into sigma 2 is equal to sigma y upon FOS whole square. So this is the relation from maximum distortion energy theory, where sigma 1 and sigma 2, they are called as principal stresses. So the formula is sigma 1 square, that is this will be the first value of principal stress, next plus sigma 2 square, second value of principal stress, minus 2 into sigma 1 into sigma 2, it is equal to sigma y, which is the value of maximum stress at yield point, because this point is called as yield point where we get the maximum value of stress, yield point upon factor of safety whole square. So in this video we have seen what is meant by maximum distortion energy theory.